Hi, my name is Frank McRae. I'm running in the cycle for the cause. I am a client, or was a client, of the Center Care Recovery. I had a problem with drugs and alcohol, and that problem has been lifted, you know, due to counseling and different groups that I went to here. And you know, it's a fun experience because I've talked to people. I went to the expo and met some people who have done the ride before, and they tell me that it is one of the best things, the best memory that they have doing this. And you meet fantastic people, and you know, just imagining people waving to us while we're riding and things like that, and you know, just being there, just doing it, you know, is something that, you know, I look forward to.
I'm Glenda Testone. I'm the executive director of the Lesbian, Gay, Bisexual, and Transgender Community Center in New York City. We really make HIV prevention a crux of everything we do at the center, and try and let people know that although this is something that, you know, we were first made aware of about 30 years ago, it's still very much with us. It's still a disease that we need to pay attention to, that we need to raise money for, that we need to talk about. I couldn't do this ride alone, and I am so incredibly grateful for the people who support this ride, for the people that care about HIV and AIDS in this city. New York City is really still the epicenter of this epidemic. We have HIV rates that are 3 times the national average, and it's up to us to do something about it. And so I am so incredibly grateful to everyone who donates to this ride, everyone who gets on a bike and rides this ride, every crew member who wakes up at some godforsaken hour, 3, 4, 5 a.m., I don't even know, and makes it a little easier for the riders. I'm just so grateful to people for supporting this cause, for supporting the center. We could not do it without the kindness of friends and strangers. So thank you to everyone.